Today, we're gonna teach you on how to hand launch and hand catch your drone like a pro.
Hi, my name is John and I am an experienced drone pilot for over 2 years now. So if you're new to my channel, please consider subscribing. At the end of this video, you will learn how to hand launch and hand catch your drone in a safe and easy way, so please keep watching. Here's the reason why you have to learn how to hand launch and hand catch your drone. Let's say for example, itong area na to yung landing and launching area mo. At itong mga dirt na nilagay ko is yung dirt dun sa ground. Once natamaan siya ng hangin ng drone, aangat yan and bababa ulit yan. Babagsak yan dito sa ibabaw ng drone mo as well as inside your motors. Yes, you won't have any problems at first, pero pag nagtagal at ganun pa rin yung ginagawa mo, dirt will eventually accumulate dyan sa loob ng motors mo at dun ka na magkakaproblem. Kung hindi mo talaga siya kayang gawin or natatakot kang gawin dahil baka mahiwa ka ng mga blades, pwede ka namang magdala lagi ng launching pad. But make sure na it is wide enough to cover the dirt dun sa ground. At syempre, yung plus points din ng hand launch and hand catch is pag magpapalipad ka dun sa balcony nyo na mataas. And madali lang siyang gawin. Just make sure na to follow the instructions lang. Papakita ko naman sa inyo kung paano. Right, so dyan sa next clip, pakita ko sa inyo yung advantage ng hand launch and hand catch as well as kung paano siya gawin. Alright, so here's the technique how to safely hand catch your drone. So let's say for example, lumilipad siya dito, arm's length, lapit mo siya sa'yo, and make sure na you're in normal mode, not in sports mode para gumana yung sensor. Para kahit anong forward mo, hindi yan lalapit sa'yo. Okay? Arm's length, lumilipad siya, and then put your hands under your drone. Madedetect ng drone na itong hand mo is the landing ground. Makikita mo yon sa monitor mo na magre-red or mag-change yung altitude. Once na mag-change yung altitude, push the left stick down until you hear landing. And then magde-descend siya unti-unti, pababa, dahan-dahan. And then once malapit na siya sa kamay mo, sa palm mo, i-reach mo siya. Okay? And then keep the left stick down until the motor shut off. Huwag mong hayaan na mag-land yung drone mo sa palm mo kasi minsan mayroong malakas na bugso ng hangin that might cause your drone to tilt and it might cause the blades to hit your arms. Okay, again, arm's length, sports mode off, push the left stick down, landing, once you hear the landing, reach the drone, keep the left stick down until the motor shut off. Ngayon, dedemo ko sa inyo kung paano siya gawin. This is how I hand launch a drone. So, ganito lang siya. Dito sa app, merong launch. So, touch mo lang siya. And then slide to take off. Put it up. Once pa-receive mo yung take off, bitawan mo na siya. Mag-hover na siya ngayon. That's how easy to hand launch a drone. So, yung technique na sinabi ko sa inyo kanina, de-demo na natin siya ngayon. This is how to hand catch your drone like a pro. Again, make sure sports mode off, arm's length. Makikita nyo yung altitude is 1.5 meters above the ground. Ilalagay ko yung kamay ko, madedetect niya as landing ground, so it'll change to 0.3 meters. Then, keep your left stick down. And when you hear the landing notification, ready nyo yung daliri nyo to grab the drone on its body and keep the left stick down until the motor shut off. So, ganun lang kadali kung paano i-hand launch at i-hand catch ang drone. So, sana may natulungan ako especially dun sa mga natatakot. Huwag kayong matakot, madali lang siyang gawin talaga, safe pa. And of course, don't forget to check
the guidelines in your area kung po pwede kayo magpalipad ng drone. Fly safe lagi and always follow the rules, the drone rules sa kung sa mga bansa kayo nagpapalipad. Thank you very much, pilots. Thank you, captains. Have a good day.